Hey, 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 what's up, you guys? Chicken Bone here playing Ark Survival Evolved on the Pooping Evolved server. And today, I am not armed with any weapons. I am armed with the artistic paintbrush. Oh, baby! Now, behind me here is a kibble chart that you can download. And also, you can download a lot of other stuff like dino paintings. And that's what we'll be doing today. We're gonna have some fun with our dinos and just paint them in the weirdest kind of ways. These are templates, so basically all you have to do is get all the colors in your inventory, get a paintbrush, hit them with the paintbrush, and then you just load the painting. It's very simple. It's very simple. Now, for those of you who are wondering how to get these paints and how other people are doing it, etc., etc., I'll put a little guide in the description below. And yeah, it's basically gonna say which map to place it in, where to download it, etc., etc. But for now, let's go have some fun and let's paint some dinos, shall we? I want to start out. I got all the colors. I think I have all the colors. I want to start out with a Quetzal's Phantom. No, I'm not gonna paint Phantom. Are you crazy? It's Phantom. Phantom is like black. That's super rare. Let's get Insomnia. Now, Insomnia has white wings, so it's kind of a shame to paint her too, but at least when we make some babies, we'll get them. So, here we have our Quetz. Now, if you put it in the right map, it's gonna say load paints from this type, and you can choose one of these guys. Now, this is kind of a lightning-looking Quetz. This is, I'm not even sure what that is. A lot of green? Oh, I like green. I'm missing green, what? One of the simplest colors we don't have? Hold on, let's boot back. See, I took most of the colors out of my coloring thing, but I thought I had all of them. Some stacks have doubles. Green coloring, there we go. 62. Now, these paintings, you would think, because it says like 150% green coloring, etc., it's gonna cost you a lot of coloring, but that's not the case. I'm not sure how much percent you can actually paint with one color, but you can paint quite a bit. You'll see right here at the top what we're gonna be using, and it's not that bad. Let's just paint her. Look, 3 black, 4 black. That's 500% for 6 black coloring. Let's see, it's not that bad. It's gonna use some white coloring. So what is this? I just downloaded some random ones. Bam. Right. It's a green Quetzal. Now the Quetzals didn't have, you know, super amazing paint jobs or anything. It's just, I don't know. I was kind of let down by the Quetzal ones. But some of them have really cool ones. Let's do Azul. Azul is like a blue lightning kind of thing. Let's just do that. Oh, baby, look at all that. That was a lot of coloring. This is a blue lightning one. This is actually pretty neat. I kind of like that. You know, it's different. It's different than a normal Quetzal. That's awesome. Now, we're standing next to Rolo here, our Dodicarus. And the Dodicarus have by far the most beautiful paint jobs. now, we're going to have to take off the saddle just to appreciate it the most. But this paint job is perfection itself. I am not kidding you. A rainbow paint job. There's Pokeballs, you know, all that kind of stuff. But the rainbow one is beautiful. It's been done so good. Like the way the colors go into each other and everything like that. Look at this. Isn't that perfect, you guys? That is so beautiful. Don't you just love that? I love it. It's amazing. Our Dodicarus is now awesome. We can put the saddle on and see. We got an awesome rainbow Dodie. It's so amazing. God, you gotta love that kind of stuff. Now, this paint job is, I think, by far one of the most, you know, well-done paint jobs, because the colors, you don't actually see them going into each other, but as you can see, they use little paint stripes to let them flow over into each other, and I think they did a great job on that. Let's see. So, yeah, next to the dinos, you can also do the canvas things, you know, get some paintings in your base, all that kind of stuff. Or what I have, you know, like the kibble thing. Did I have a Rex one? Hold on. No, I didn't download any Rex ones because I was not impressed by the Rex ones. Basically, it's like the Rexes are so huge that every paint job kind of looked like it was, 8-bit. Very pixelated. What's happening? Are we hungry? No, we're thirsty. All right. Okay, so the wolves. Now, I have been breeding wolves like crazy, guys. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Okay, 13. And, of course, we're gonna have to get rid of some of the, not so good ones. But so far, we've come a long way. There's some perfect tames here, or perfect bred. Wow, words! Perfect bred ones. Perfect Imprinter male right here, level 290. And it's perfect. It has a lot of health, a lot of melee. And for some reason, Ark reset your Imprinter after 100%, and it will drop down a little bit. I don't know why. It makes no sense, but we're gonna be painting this guy here. Let's see. We got a Primal Wolf. I haven't really seen these yet, so let's go have a look here. Primal Wolf. Some of them are really cool. You got Arcanine in there, like you got freaking Pokemon coloring. Oh no, don't save the paint. Close. There we go. This looks kind of neat, doesn't it? Oh yeah, that is pretty cool. I like that one. And we can't move because we're so heavy. But yeah, it's kind of a color which you would say like you could have naturally evolved into that. Cool, I like it. We'll keep it on him, and then we'll like pick another one of the good ones. Tame male, blamer, perfect female. I got perfect female here. There we go. And we'll go Arcanine on her. I'm really curious how the Arcanine's gonna turn out. Because it might just be a very bad one. Yeah. Yeah, it's good enough. I like it. I'm not entirely sure, but it kind of represents an Arcanine. I like it. I think we'll keep her that way. She looks pretty neat. You got a little spot on your face, though, and on your nose, but I guess that's just the way Ark painting works. It's just one of those things you can't do much about. We got Amarok here. Is Amarok perfect? I'm not sure. Let's look at the stats. Oh no, Amarok is far from perfect. Jay is though. Jay's perfect. Hey Jay! Bam! Low paints. Hellhound. Oh, that sounds so awesome. Whoa, that wasn't a lot of coloring. That's probably not a good one. Oh. Okay, so some of these paint jobs are, gonna turn out like that. It's not very impressive. Well, why are you following me? No. Well, at least we can have a look at you now. Right, so what they did is just paint the bones. And, like, what, some fire? Is that supposed to be fire? Okay, yeah. No, it's, I'm not impressed by this, to be very honest. We'll, erase that painting. You can do that, by the way. Just click erase. Bam, it's gone. You don't need any soap or anything. I always thought you needed soap, but you can just erase the painting. So I think I'll go for this. Just for my entire wolf pack, I'll go for this and then have the main guy, which is probably gonna be him, like Arcanines. Like a guy and a female. The best guy, male and female are gonna be Arcanines and then have these guys follow them or something like that. I'm not sure yet. We'll figure it out. But it's so fun to paint the dinos, guys. I just don't remember which ones did I get. I got quite a lot of paints downloaded. Obviously, we got Argents and Pteranodons. I don't think I got any of these guys. Oh, whoa. I need to go over here. There we go. Thank you. Packy. Oh my god. One, two, three. Come on. Come on, crossbow. Three, four, five packy eggs. Are you kidding me? That is a lot of packy eggs, guys. Wow. Some raptor eggs. There we go. And we're overburdened. All right. I don't think I have paints for any of these guys. Are we lagging? We're lagging. No. Teleport back up. Teleport. I want to teleport over there. Hello? Server crash? Whoa. Okay, I didn't teleport up, but Could have, you know, was worth a shot. Okay, let's go. And I gotta get rid of these eggs. We're so heavy. I'm just gonna store my eggs in my level 301 here. Look at that, more eggs. 301. You take the eggs. I'll come pick them up later. All right. Get this Rex egg. Now I'm at like 150 T-Rex eggs already. So really, I don't even know why I'm still picking them up. But we can always use them as payment or something if someone, you know, needs some T-Rex eggs. All right, let's see here. Let's go find out. We got the quest, so we got Rolo. I don't think I got any of these guys, so we're down to Argies and Pteranodons and a beaver. Oh, we got one for the beaver. Oh, this is so funny, you guys. Check this out. Low paints, lumberjack. It gives it a little suit. Look at that, it looks like a lumberjack. Oh god, did I just paint something? I'm not sure. Look at that. You got a little lumberjack pants and a little lumberjack shirt. It's very nicely done. It's like they just made red dots. But because of the fur, it looks like it's wearing a little lumberjack coat. And it just looks cool. It's amazing. Little lumberjack guy. Let's go upstairs. Wait, oh, that's dangerous. They should put up a sign for that. Oh wait, we can do that now. Sweet. Alright, second floor. Let's see our RGs. Bam. I'm not gonna paint my white RG, that's just a shame, but wow. I have a lot of RGs, guys. A lot of RG paints. There's a few I wanted to try. I gave one of my patrons the American flag on his. So basically, you got some Spanish ones. Spanish is basically kind of like a red and red, orange, yellow bird. You got some camo stuff. The camo looks pretty neat. I think I'll try that one. Let's see the camo. Got a Zapdos, a Phoenix. Let's look at the camo. Come on, buddy. Are you stuck? He's stuck. Follow me. Come on. Come on. Come over here. What do you... There you go. Right, so this is camo. It, you know, I get the point. It actually isn't that bad. It's, it has a lot of spots on it. I think I kind of like it. It's a nice color. But it's not, you know, something that people will be impressed by, like very bright colors, you know. That would impress me. It would be like, oh, wow. So let's go and go for a... What is Dawn? Black, orange, tangerine, cantaloupe, navy, slate. Let's try Dawn. Oh, I know which one that is. Yeah, that one looks very good, I think. Check this out. Oh, yeah, it's like purple and everything. That is nice. Oh, you're still following? Go away. I like it. It's not, you know, spectacular coloring, but it's it looks very nice, very well done. Because you can't see the colors going, you know, from one to another. And I like that. But we're going to go and look at... Rad Red? I know I have Red Baron. That's basically a Baron fighter plane. Looks pretty cool because it has, like, the crosses on the wing. Let's look at the Fiery Phoenix. And then we'll look at Red Red and Red Baron. Okay, so the Fiery Phoenix is this. I think it's awesome. I love that. I love that it's like very bright and looks like it's on fire and all that kind of stuff. It is amazing. Yes, I like it. I like it. That's what an Archie suit should look like. And then we got Red Red. What is that? I think that's another kind of Phoenix. But then differently. Let's have a look at you, buddy. Ooh. Okay, so this one... is basically you can see that it's colored in arc because you have the lines. You can see where the yellow goes into the orange and the orange goes into the red, especially on the tail. So that's something I don't like. Even though I like the way the colors are, I like that more than the last one. It does kind of still look okay, but I just don't like seeing the colors, you know, changing just like that. Red Baron, go. Go. Show us the Red Baron. Okay, so we got kind of a white gray thing going on, and then the wings should be like the main thing. Oh yeah, we got the crosses on the wings. That is pretty cool. I kind of like it. I like red. Red is a nice color for, combat things. Yeah, it's all right. It's all right. I think we have one more to go. Zapdos. I know Zapdos is just a few yellow ones. I had that on my Patreon server. Spanish. Oh, Spanish is. I think Spanish is the best looking red and yellow one. I think. We're sure gonna find out. See how this coloring moves into another, It's like, oh my god, lightning. It's like done with all these stripes and stuff, and it looks like a fire phoenix. It's amazing. Even though it's supposed to be Spanish or something like that, I think it looks pretty neat. I think we'll keep this one. We're gonna keep you like this. Now we got what is it? Snowflake? What's your name again? Yeah, Snowflake. Now Snowflake has white wings. I really don't want to mess up the white wings. I love that. I love white wings. I would love a RG that's completely white, but But I'll show you guys what the American flag one looks like, because it is a good paint job. It's very, very well done. Now I'm not gonna fly around in it, but I do want to show you guys. This is very well done. That's it. Let's go over here. Look at that. There's an American flag on the wings. Isn't that awesome? I think it's very nicely done. Very good paint job. Let's go park you. Park you, buddy. And we'll like de-paint you later. Because I need you. I need you to be white. Ooh, Pteranodon egg. Thank you. So, do we have any cool ones for you? Because Oh, we've only got blue digital camo. There's red, green, what is it? Yellow or something like that. But I got a blue one for one of my friends. And I forgot what it looks like. That's probably pretty neat. Okay, we can't move. So yeah, it's got a camo thing going on, as you can see here. It's really one of those digital camos, basically just pixels. Like kind of a pixelated thing that it's got going on, and I'm not a fan of it, to be honest. I guess it's pretty well done. It's just from random stripes everywhere. Yeah, I like it. I just can't remember. I'm not sure. We got the beaver. What else can we paint? We got the beaver. We got these paintings here. Basically, the kibble paintings is a little file to download, guys, and it will give you like eight separate files, and then it says like the left one at the top will be one, and then two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, like left to right every time, and you'll get this kibble chart. Basically, it says you got a Sarco egg, you got a rock carrot, and you got, what is that, Primeape jerky? And then Sarco eggs kibble is for stegos. That's what they mean by it. So if you want to tame, like, let's say we want to tame a megalodon, we want to tame a megalodon. We go to the chart here. Megaloceros. Where's the megalodon? Did I seriously just pick one that's like hidden? Megaloceros, Mesopithecus. There we go, Megalodon. Ha! We need a spino egg. That's basically what they mean. Which looks like that. Then we need a potato. And we need some, I think that is cooked meat jerky. Or am I getting them wrong? Is that like that's prime meat and that the cooked meat? I don't know. But we can figure that out. Cooked meat is the long one. Alright, cooked meat jerky. So we need, for Megalodon, we need prime meat jerky. A spino egg and a potato. That's it. That's all we need to know. So it's a pretty cool chart. It's very useful because I'm always one of those people that has to open, Google Chrome, and I have to go search ArcKibble, and then, It's like 5 minutes later, and now I can just walk in my base and look at it. Like, oh, I want to tame anglerfish. I need Kuruku stuff. It's good to know. It's good to know, guys. Anyways, yeah, I just wanted to show off the paints. I want to leave a little guide for you in the description below, which I will certainly do. And yeah, that's all I kind of wanted to do today is paint dinos and have, some fun. It's always fun. So I do want to thank you so much for watching. If you liked the video, please don't forget to hit that like button for me. I would really, really appreciate it. And if you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, you want to see more of Ark and me playing it, don't forget to subscribe either, you guys. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye!